racing, it's what, it's all I know. I've been doing it since I was 6 years old, and for me, it's something that has become ingrained into my blood. You know, I grew up racing in Taupo, and then moved on to compete in the World Championship, and then race in America, and now back based in New Zealand. I just love it. It's something that I can do every Sunday. For me, that's my way to get out there and just be on my own. Has a superstition. If they don't tell you that, they're lying. I'm a big one. I'm everything on the left hand side. So I'm left sock, left knee brace sock, left knee brace. Then I go to the other side and left pant leg, left glove, left boot. Yeah, I'm a big left foot person. So I don't know why. I mean, you still get injured. Before the start of a big race, you know, especially as you're going into a new series, or you know, something that's just probably not that familiar to you in terms of you know, the size of the event, or it might be new competitors. There's just so much anticipation about, you know, who's going to be there, what's the track going to be like. You know, are you ready? Is your fitness level at the point that it needs to be? There's just so many different factors. And for me, I guess there's always a lot of nerves. You know, the nerves are a great thing. They're what gee you up and get you ready to leave that start line. And if I didn't have that, I wouldn't be doing it, I guess.